This might take a while. I don't know if it counts as fire damage, but I'm also like 99% sure that I won't survive this no matter what I do. Let's go with this equipment. Thank you. Maybe look up if I can poison it. That was incredibly stupid. Like, that's an easy attack to dodge. Weak against fire. Well, can be poisoned and rotted, but takes a while. I should check out how much damage fire pots do. Now let's do an extra. I have no clue how much damage they deal. Probably like nothing. Not sure I can dodge that close up with that hitbox. Okay, I didn't know that. That's good to know. Pushed around for ages. Kitty is getting active. I wish the way back was shorter. Stupid. I'm too close. kitty cam is over, sadly. But I can sit down for a change. What the fuck? Like this? Why does it? Ah, Control E. I don't know, but it's at least close to what we had. I wrote down the wrong numbers when I checked. I still haven't checked the... fire. I'm not sure if the poison is worth it, to be honest. Albert. With what I've learned. Can simply the Ansper rapier pocket earlier, maybe.
Well, I took you for no matter it. Lay out your arm.
Okay, apparently that doesn't hold for Scarlet Rot, at least on this weapon. Sad. Because I don't think I can, I will ever reach the Scarlet Rot buildup that I need. Sorry.
Thank you.
That should have killed me. Ah, damn it. Didn't recognize it. But we got close. Definitely possible. I still haven't used perfume because I'm technically not wasting them. I can make infinitely many of them. Looking. This here definitely means something. All right. My dad asked me how the exam went today. And since I was somewhat focused, I couldn't quite answer. Okay. Garth's gonna postle. Are we keeping Garthskin for last? I think the Bellbearing Hunter is here. Technically, it would also be interesting. Oh, we have zero drop frames, so at some point we got another disconnect. I just noticed. Do you sell anything that I can buy in here? Arrows. Yeah, why not?
Have a safe trip.
Oh, and I didn't try the spark aromatic. Let's actually check what they're weak against. Pierce and lightning. Okay. This is the only pierced weapon I can can't put lightning on this one. How leveled is this? Plus 8. We can level it more, technically. Millions of peaches, peaches for me. Millions of peaches, peaches for free. Millions of peaches, peaches for me.
Well, I took you for no matter to lay out your arm.
I should have made it night before I went here. Is he so not cooperative? It's gonna be so annoying when I die. Okay, we're dying. Okay, that was a lot of delay. Yes, it's dark. I mean, not really for me, but on camera it looks dark. Slightly less dark. That's not yay though. That means it's not kitty cam anymore. Nice end. Gravity Stone Peddler's Builder. Thanks for the GGs. I'm also gonna call it a day here, but let's first check what we can buy now. Okay, makes sense. Oh, that was Gloom. Welcome in, Gloom. I thought it was still Emily because your name has the same length and color. Welcome in, Gloom. How are you doing? I think I want to actually stock up on those a bit. I guess we can level some daggers. Run is going fine. We finished Kayla today and are now in Grail's Dragon Barrow. Yeah. Main problem today was Blackblade Kindred, I would say.
Well, I took you no matter, it's all out your arm.
But overall, worked out nicely. Oh. Don't mind if I do. And so far, definitely a dagger MVP. What do we use the rest for? So, next time, we have a Godskin Apostle that I know of. Flying Dragon Grail, I know where it is. Putrid Avatar, I know where it is. Battle Mage Huge, I don't quite know. But I think it's an Everjail, so maybe we can see it on the map. Here, most likely. So, let me check who we could raid. Yeah. Also, I will most likely be back tomorrow. Unless unexpected stuff happens, but I should be back tomorrow. Let's raid Dermon. I think it's been a while since I raided them. Doing Sekiro, Shura, Thrust and Charge Attack, Thrust slash Charged Attacks, Sword only. Nice. Alright, thank you all for stopping by. We are making somewhat steady progress. Could definitely be better, but we're making progress. But this is gonna be a long run. Like I'm part 14, and we have beaten barely more than half the bosses, and the bosses get harder, basically, only. The bosses and places only get harder. Yeah, DLC. DLC is gonna be on its own already a thing. So we'll see how that goes. Gandalf! What are you doing, Gandalf? Yeah. But let's show Dermon some love. PB5. So let's wish him good luck when we get there. And that's it from my side. I'll be back tomorrow, as I said. And goodbye. See you around.